Zero, one, two, three, four, five. Hello, everyone, and welcome tonight to Brick Boys. Tonight, we go back to Doom Eternal. We can't resist it. It's like an abusive girlfriend. Quite the abusive girlfriend. Beats me up hundreds of times, and I keep coming back for more. Today, I have a confession to make. I couldn't keep playing live with you guys, watching myself getting tilted over and over and over. If you can tell, if anyone can tell, if anyone's caring about continuity, this file used to say ultraviolence. This file used to say hurt me plenty. I have decided that the best course of action is, originally on this file, I was just messing around and I got the sniper upgrade for the heavy cannon, and I got the heat wave blast upgrade for the plasma rifle, and I wasn't really doing that great or having that much fun with it, not gonna lie. Like, I was just kind of dealing with it here and there, and so I got up to the point where, for some reason, as you can see, Exaltia played about the same amount of same time just before 420, and I got up to the same gate where one was on Hurt Me Plenty, one was on Ultraviolence, and on the other file that was on Hurt Me Plenty, I happened to have gotten the micro missiles for the heavy cannon, as well as try out the microwave blast, the little plasma rifle upgrade that basically turns you into a Ghostbuster. I just, oh my god. That makes me smile, as you can tell just from me explaining it a lot more than the heat wave blast. As great as the heat wave blast is, like, the heat wave blast is good and was good in the first game, and I'm sure I'll find use for it after I get that upgrade later, but since I was at the same gate, I decided to go offline, and I will link in the description my video for beating it. In fact, I'll link both videos for beating it to prove that this is not just fucking around. The continuity is kept. I was able to beat them and record that I was beating them. And when I beat each section, both on Ultraviolence and Hurt Me Plenty, I decided I liked the other weapons on the other file better. So I am going to go continue Ultraviolence, no aim assist. But now I got micro missiles and a microwave blast. I like it a lot better. It's a lot more fun. All right. While the game 99% finishes loading, press X to continue. One last hit before we begin. Let's do this. Let's tackle one of the greatest combat chess games I've ever played. Though I have to admit, did anyone hear about what happened to Mick Gordon? Because, as a person that loves the music, I could tell Mick Gordon got motherfucking screwed. Like, extra screwed. music's still good and all, but the mixing is just, oh my god, horrible. Alright, I deserve that. I was getting rusty. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. I need a help. I don't know how I screwed that up so bad. That was pretty terrible. Get in the zone, Daniel. Get in the zone. You're in ultraviolence. Get in the zone. Get in the zone. That's a dead body. Alright. There is a way up there. Cool. Oh. Okay, there's also the secret encounter. And the Slayer Gate. Slayer Gate initiated. Oh, I can't wait. Okay. Activate. Gimme. Gimme Coco Puff. Gimme time. Let them come. Let them come. Let them come. Oh, I go up there. Okay. Okay. Don't fall. Do not fall. There you go. Say, don't fall. Bro, you're panicking. Okay. You got this. Activate. What's it gonna do? What's it gonna do? What's it gonna do? What's it gonna do? Come on. Put the battery in. And Okay, here we go. Oh, down the energy zord. All right. But wait, I have to get the secret encounter. There, I can see it. Oh shit. Okay, cool. Right on, right on. Getting up here. Getting down there. Getting everywhere. Going all places. Got it, team. Roger that. Let's go. Completed. Next. Next level. Love this. It reminds me of Jabu Jabu's belly from Zelda. So entrail-y and stuff. And here we go, down the tube. Oh, so gooey. So goopy. Purple goo. Speedrunners skipping purple goo. I stick my nose up at the. Ah, yes, that is one thing I need to do. Let's look at some upgrades, baby. Ooh, reload speed. That's good. Some good shiz. I don't have that anymore. Quick recharger. Instant loader. Hyper missile load time is decreased by 75%. Holy. Dang. I mean, do I even need to check? Oh, I could have done that too. Shite. Oh well. It's fine. Just keep killing things. It'll keep working. It'll keep working. I eventually want bottomless missiles. For real. Like, I don't want bottomless missiles? That's absurd. Bottomless missiles make the world go round. Okay. Alright, guy. That's easier. That's a Caesar friend. Nothing over here. Huh. Alright. 35 health. I can't jump. This isn't fair. Another effort. This is just genuinely not fair. Can't make you jump. Is this supposed to be reminiscent of the old Doom games? Where you're not allowed to jump anywhere. Get stuck in the goo and you can't jump anywhere. It's painful. Super painful. Got him. Got him, Chief. Oh, did not get that one, Chief. Got him that time. Can't dash. Got him. Alright, here we go. Now we got something going. Yeah. Alright. Next up. Oh, that goes fast. Look at that. Just boop. 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 Ooh, okay, there's an armor. There's a nothing over here. Gotcha. For sure, understood. Gotcha, chief. Piece of cake. Let's kill some things with some plasma. Okay, I only have 100 health here. That's fine. Demonic invasion of Exaltia. Oh, there's a monkey bar. Monkey bar to freedom. Monkey bar and out of here. Monkey bar to freedom. Get another power cell. Shoot it. Shoot that giant gun, son. Look at it. Boom. Right in the chest. Pew. All those entrails coming out. Oh. It's probably a real demon. Probably wasn't even like a fake one. It probably was like a real aged carcass of a demon. Like, ew. Did not make it, fam. Did not make it. Alright, here we go. One, two, see the bar. Go. What even is? There's like a skeletal structure on the inside of a freaking demon. Or someone put this here. Oh, either way. Why do I feel like... Clearly you go up here, right? Got it. That doesn't do much. This lands me on a platform that does nothing! You can't see me if I'm back here. Okay. So if I want to see the stats, I just have to go like this. Okay. Boom. Can see stuff. And I'm now invisible. Third time's the charm. Nope. I don't even know what time I'm on. There ain't no time. That's charm. That's good for me here. Frickin' A. So much for getting in the zone. Cool. Not cool. I mean, I guess that's cool that it lands you right there when I fail, but... why is this blue zipper go for me right now? All right, there we go. Woo! Aha! Let's do this. Obviously. Dude, resources drop gets pulled in much farther away? Duh. Loot magnet it is, baby.
Gimme.
Jesus, it's so demonic. Like, holy crap. Just grows everywhere like the Zerg. Oh, speaking of, what's up, Hotshot? Let's blow some Arachnotron's face off. Did not work in my favor. Like, it's still shooting. Wow. Okay. Just kill me and let's start fresh. There it is. Ha cha cha. Alright, let's go. I've already got the upgrade, I'll have to deal with it. Cool. Ah, I stood still too long. Way to go. Frickin' Arachnatron. Go, 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 go. Whoops, in the lava. Okay, I just got 8 because I'm a terrible shot. Nice. You would think I remember those things are there, but I did not. Oh, son of a biatch. Death is in my corner. What just happened? What did I just find? What? Come again, Big Fudge? It is pixelated. What is going on? I'm gonna die though. Yep, gonna die. Woo! Hey, look, I can see through the level. Here we go. Okay. Did I freak out with something in my hair? Jesus. Is it a spider again? One time there was an actual spider on me. That was freaky. That was legit freaky. One time there was an actual spider on me and I couldn't freaking not worry about it. It was just like, ah! Whoa, I have the worst time out of it right now. I Oh my god, he's right there. I'm not anywhere. Oh, yep, dead. Okay. Okay. That's funny. Why did I not let myself lean back? This is bad. Jesus, man. You can push me off the edge like that? I didn't know you could push me that far. That was annoying. Oh, there is a bar there. What the hell? Got him. Did we get this guy? Got him this time. Slice his head off. Some health. Okay. Slayer gaze right here, right. Who the hell hit me? What in the shit? Slayer keys up there. It's up there. Okay. Where I need to go. I need to go get a Slayer key. Aha. Key guy. Let's do this. Slayer gate active. Nothing to refill around me. Nothing at all. Oh, that's right, other than that shit. Which I guess is still there. Oh, hey. We waste all that goodwill. Here we go. Let's mob the shit out of this Slayer beat.
Take it off!
Oh Lord, what just happened? I don't even know what just happened. What just happened? I exploded, everybody exploded, everyone went boom. Stomp on it, baby. Get some depth. Oh my lord. Alright, I'm not going very fast for that guy to spawn, and I don't know what's happening when that guy spawns. I'm just getting demolished. Or slight break time. Hit and go. Where you take a hit and you keep going. Empowered demons. Empowered demons are stronger than that and they killed another player in their campaign. They drop extra resources when killed and disappear if you die. Well. Disappear if you die. Then I'm going to be missing a lot of empowered demons. They're just going to go, bye bye. Woo, see ya. never to be heard from again. Let it flow. Okay. All right, I have enough of the cotton off problem. All right. Loading up. Beginning fight. Let's go. Oh my lord! Just all I can do is keep going forward. Oh my god, okay. I tried switching to the shotgun 4 times and it just didn't switch. him himself up with his own arm. That's pretty dope. Not gonna lie. Missed and wasted a bonus hit. Oh, maybe I need to stop missing because I just got slammed by that guy. Jesus, what just happened? I don't even know what just happened there. Like, what possibly happened there? I
heard slashing. I didn't even see.
Alright, I can't sit back because then I can't fucking see. Jesus. Jesus. 1 HP. That guy's a flaming asshole. Here it comes again. And I'm at 31. And I'm dead. Jesus, this is difficult. Holy crap. Come on, come on, come on. There's two of them. Holy Jesus, that's why I've been dying so quickly. What? Two. Oh, my boys. My boys are taking a stomping. Taking a quite a stomping. Jesus. Okay, I deserve that, I guess. deserving to take the hits for me to come down on the fire. Bam! Oh my god! Why can't I see I got kill cam and see what the fuck killed me? 1 hour. Going for 1 hour. Oh my lord! What just happened? I don't know what just happened. I'm stuck at a Slayer gate, that's what just happened. Thank you. man. All right, that's gonna be a sign that I'm gonna have to stop the session soon. Stop the sesh. Stop the sesh when the controller dies. I'm gonna keep this before the controller dies. Everybody doesn't know. If the controller dies while I'm still in the middle of it. I'm gonna laugh. Okay, that was just intense. That was just absolutely intense. Like, wow. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can't wait anymore. Let's do this. It's just gonna be all Gore Nest. It's all gonna be Slayer Gate. All Slayer Gate. I did a glory kill and didn't heal anything. Nope, you're gonna get lost. You're gonna get destroyed. You're gonna get destroyed. Armor. Just keep killing things. He shoots beams! I'm dead. Yep. He slammed on me. I'm dead. Oh my god! God. Alright. There's so many heavies in this Slayer gate. It's kind of crazy. Here we go. I might have to cut it off though, honestly. Here we go, come on, come on, come on. Switching through walls. It's killing moves. Oh god. These last guys are out now. I don't even know what I was doing there. I was just... Why am I still thrown off right now? I think I might need to take a break. So sorry for anyone that joined me, but I might need to take a break because I don't know what's going on! Stay focused, stay focused, stay focused. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Oh my god. Oh, I killed myself. Wow, I just let myself get in the fray and get destroyed there. Okay. Oh, I think I might need to take a break. An hour and 15 minutes in. This sesh may be the end of this road. Those heavies are really hard to deal with. This is like worse than the Arachnotron situation. Oh my lord, what just happened there? Oh, I got one! Ah! Got a heavy! Oh, but then I die. Oh, hi guys. Sorry, I'm like not talking. I should go play some Final Fantasy VII remake. Oh God, it's following me. He's really following me really good. Oh my God, I got exploded. These Slayer gates definitely feel like Quake, that's for sure. Like maybe the rest of the game with the exploration, but like, man, these Slayer gates are ridiculous. I do not have that luxury in this one. I mean, I'm trying to fly through the sky, but like, there's no monkey bars, so it's a little different on this one. Oh, he's here. Big Daddy's here. Okay, he got me. Oh my Lord. Alright. Should Just because I have the ability to practice, I'm gonna stop at 1 hour and 30 minutes and try practicing later. Oh, falling off edges, that's cool. Jesus, this is getting bad. Man. Okay, I see the writing on the wall. I think this is a good time. Hour and 30 minutes. Cut this session of Brick Boys off. My brain is starting to go in loops, and I understand what's going on. But that last image was a great kill shot, and I saw the four heavies that I needed to take care of, the two slash guys, the two revenants, and I need to practice this on my own, and I will come back to you when I can show you my own prowess later. Until the next session of Brick Boys, have a good night, guys. Adieu.